Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for Fitz of Depression.